time to talk one-on-one with everyone here. Listen carefully, bros.
Will you hold the line? When every one of them is giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Whatever step in, will it save us from our sin? Will
everything that you thought had meaning, every hope, dream, or moment of happiness, none of it matters as you lie bleeding out on the battlefield. None of it changes what a speeding rock does to a body. We all die. But does that mean our lives are meaningless? Does that mean that there was no point in our being born? Would you say that of our slain comrades? What about their lives? Were they meaningless? They were not! Their memory serves as an example to us all! The courageous fallen! The anguished fallen! Their lives have meaning because we, the living, refuse to forget them! And as we ride to certain death, we trust our successors to do the same for us! Because my soldiers do not buckle or yield when faced with the cruelty of this world! My soldiers push forward! My soldiers scream out! My soldiers rage!
You must break the soul of whatever the fuck is in front of you. That's what I realized. I was never breaking the soul of anything in front of me. You have to have the will, the heart, the courage to go that distance when you're exactly jacked up. You have nothing left to give and give more. If you keep on attacking something, nothing wants to stand in front of anything that is relentless.
Yeah, buddy! Lightweight!